Oh, the mist is just suddenly gone now, too. Alright, welcome back to the channel. Today, we're going to be watching The Mist from 2007 by Stephen King. Now, I have no idea what this movie's about, but I've seen it be requested a lot by you guys, so I'm excited to check it out. So, I'm going to stop wasting time. We're just going to hop right into this movie. If you'd like to watch the full-length reaction, that will be available on Patreon, as well as early access to the next horror movies that I do will also be available on Patreon or YouTube membership, so click the join button down below. But anyways, let's get started. Goddamn tree. That actually happened to me once. Right there. I came home from school, threw my shit on my bed right there. I went to the bathroom, heard a loud ass noise, and I was like, I look out that window, our tree fell over. Scared the shit out of me.
Yeah, I do up a list. I'll hit the store before it gets all bought out.
I ruined all his paintings though. Damn.
Can you save it?
No way. Start over from scratch. I'll call the studio.
Damn, that's unfortunate.
That was your grandfather's tree, the one he cleaned it.
Aww. Oh.
He used to play in that tree. It's just stuff, though. You know, we're safe, that's all that counts.
Mm.
How do you two always manage to make me laugh?
You have incredibly low standards.
Mm-hmm.
Let's go,
You ain't kidding.
Look at that.
Oh, that's the mist.
Mist?
On the lake?
We've had mist on the lake before.
Coming off the mountain?
Yeah, I have no idea how this mist is gonna like terrorize them or anything, so maybe it's gonna like burn their skin or something, I don't know. Or the mist is just gonna be so strong they can't see anything and that.
Motherfucker! Oh shit! Oh, you motherfucker!
He's like, did you hear any of that?
Just think we should trade insurance info, no?
Oh, my insurance guy's gonna love me.
Shit. 1980.
Damn.
Oh, it's, that car was cherry. I hate to see it like that.
Daddy, look.
Yeah. Guys from the base. From up the mountain.
That's alarming.
Well, you're a local. Any idea what they do up there?
Satan's face appears in oil well fire. You know, real reliable stuff.
Damn, more.
Oh, they're in a hurry.
Oh, yeah. Everyone's here. Yeah, everyone's trying to get food.
End up.
Yeah, well, half the staff didn't show, plus the power's out.
Are you and Mr. Norton gonna be friends now, Daddy?
Oh, I don't know.
Yeah, he's pretty chill.
The bus leaves in 30 minutes.
We'll make it, okay? You guys get the goodies, I'll wait in line.
Oh my god, dude, no f***ing way. Sam Witwer, Star Wars legend right there. Starkiller, also voiced Maul. Clone Wars, that's awesome. But why are they here?
Another half an hour, we'd have been gone.
Dude, I look at him and I just see Starkiller. I love Force Unleashed 1 and 2. What the fuck?
Oh my god.
Okay, what the fuck is happening? Yeah, it's more than just the mist.
Something in the mist! Shut the doors! Shut the doors, my god! Screw that, I'm getting to my car. Mr. No!
He's dead. All right, well, whatever it is, I got him.
Mommy.
Aww.
Down at Rumsford. Some kind of chemical explosion. Has to be.
It's death.
That was an earthquake.
I can't stay here. I gotta get home to my kids.
It's death out there. It's the end of days.
Stop.
I mean, bro, if I got kids at home, like...
I'm sorry. Yeah. I can't just stay here. I have to get home to my kids.
Yeah, like, I get it.
Can you hear that man screaming?
Let's stay here until we figure it out.
You're not listening! I can't stay here!
Wait, is this f***ing Carol from The Walking Dead?
I told them I'd only be gone a few minutes. She's only 8.
For their sakes. Don't.
Well, is anybody gonna help me?
Probably not, no. Tough,
will somebody here see a lady home?
Probably not. Because, like, obviously there's something out there. None of them want to leave, but I get, like, I would want to be home to my family immediately, too, but... He's gonna do it, isn't he?
Got my own boy to worry about.
Ma'am, please, wait until...
Oh, she's dead. You can't even see 2 feet in front of you. How are you gonna make it home? But I get why she wants to leave. I don't think it's a good idea, but I get why she wants to leave.
You can't keep crying like this, pal. Just try to breathe, okay? Just try to breathe.
He's a great dad.
We just keep our wits about us and find out what's happening.
Well, how are we gonna do that?
Ow!
Damn. Oh, damn.
The generator, what? We're just gonna check it out.
No, I turned the generator off. Like something was like pressing against the door.
No. Now, don't be that away, Mr. Drayton. You had a scare, no doubt.
You get it running long enough to raise that door a little, I'll go out and clear whatever's blocking it.
Oh, yeah.
Wait, this fool is an American Pie. That's the Shermanator. I saw him walk up and I was like, he looks so familiar. But now that I just heard him talk, that's the Shermanator.
Hey, I want to go. It was my idea.
Well, you don't seem to understand. You're trying real hard not to. This isn't ordinary mist, okay? If something gets in here.
Like what?
Whatever made that noise I heard. Yeah. You guys being willfully dense.
You know, pardon me, but I'm not convinced that you heard anything.
All right, go for it.
I know, you're a big shot artist with connections in New York and Hollywood and all.
You guys gonna let this kid risk his life over a generator? It doesn't even matter.
Would you just shut the fuck up already?
Norm!
Pussy. Any boogeyman?
Pretty scary, ain't it, Norm?
Yeah, right.
It's gonna grab him, pull him under, huh?
Norm! What the fuck?
Oh, what the fuck?
There's more! Somebody help me!
Yeah, they're all in shock. They're not gonna do anything.
What the fuck are you waiting for?
Bro, stomp on the tentacles. Okay, I'm gonna be honest. I was really into this movie until I just saw that. That definitely made me feel some type of way. Like, I'm sorry. I'm still into it. I'm still interested. But those tentacles. Yeah. I like everything about this movie except for that so far.
Hey man, we didn't twist his arm.
Yeah, he's a fucking kid. He's supposed to be stupid. What's your excuse, huh?
Yeah.
We have to tell him. Market, we have to stop and go outside.
They won't believe us. What do we say? How do we convince them?
Probably not gonna.
Gentlemen, I'm sorry. I'm just not that stupid. I'm shocked.
Yeah.
It's pretty tasteless.
No, that's not what's going on here.
This pathetic attempt at a joke has gone far enough. This is payback for the lawsuit that I filed against them last year, and you guys, right? Show me a rubber snake while these hicks stand around laughing their asses off.
What are you calling a hick?
I actually thought you were being kind to me today. Well, thanks for setting me straight. This man crazy, he's crazy.
No, he isn't. I wish he was, but he isn't. This is Mr. David Drayton. He needs to hear what he's got to say if you're thinking about leaving.
Yeah, with the police, right? Listen, don't be scared.
I wouldn't lead with the tentacles. Just don't say tentacles. How do you expect him to react when you tell him there's a fucking octopus out there that's killing everyone? Like, what?
Something came out of the mist and took him. Just killed him. I mean, dragged him off. No?
I mean, all these people do is just lie each other up.
It's a pile of shit.
Of course it's a lie. Of course it's a lie. It's lunacy.
What the hell is that?
Yeah, okay. At least we have this. Ugh. Oh, okay. It's gone.
It appears we may have a problem of some magnitude here.
You can't bring it to the front and show everyone. So, but at least you have someone credible being like, yep, they're right.
What are you proposing?
That we all prepare to meet our maker.
Now, you're scaring the children.
They should be scared. Oh, yes, they should. Ourselves. Take sides. The saved and the damned.
This is one hell of a way to cope.
For God, so... Another down payment.
Oh my God.
Estimate for my taste. He'll come for you.
Watch her just be right. This is what she's saying is actually happening.
Cry to God, and you will beg Mother Carmody.
Those of you who aren't local should know that Mrs. Carmody is known in town for being unstable.
Oh, shit.
Hi.
What's up, little dude?
How come your friends don't come get us? They got tanks and stuff, right?
Finally, he's asking the real questions.
But you know what? Maybe she's scared too.
Yeah, it's her way of coping.
Mommy's okay?
I hope so.
Sorry about the time that was bad to her.
Oh, hey. Mommy loves you very much.
Mm-hmm.
I bet she's fine. And I promise you, I'm going to do everything I can to get us back to her.
Do you happen to have a gun in the store?
Here? No. Please, this isn't Los Angeles.
This gun hit the target a few times.
So, we got a gun.
That's not a good idea. Someone's going to try and kill someone with it later, for sure. People are going to start going crazy. It's only a matter of time. We're all scared. A lot of us are already pissed off. It's downhill from here.
You're crazy.
Let go. Let us pass. Let us pass, please.
We have, and we made our decision. We're leaving.
Oh, that it's definitely not supernatural or biblical. But the only way we're going to help ourselves is to seek rescue. We're going out. I'm not discussing this any further.
I know. I just want to ask a favor. You tie this around your waist?
Or four.
It'll let us know you got at least 300 feet.
I'll do it. Well, I'm thinking we could use that shotgun of yours.
Son, you got brass balls.
Yeah. He's not making it back.
Sure, there's no way I can talk you out of this.
David, there's nothing out there.
What if you're wrong?
Then I guess the joke would be on me. After all.
Yeah. Stuff.
Look.
Shit.
They're doing good.
Ooh, yeah. Yep. Oh, yeah, that rope burn. Yeah, he got eaten. You're not winning this tug of war. Oh, shit's flying. So that means this thing picked them up and, like, yeah. I guess the monster thing went after him first. Probably just killed all the civilians now that just left, so.
Wait, Jesus, you scared the shit out of me.
Oh, Sally, I'm sorry, really. I thought I'd come in and say hi.
Bro, she's not Juno Eclipse.
Lucky. That means they're okay.
I hope so.
Ah, dude, that Starkiller Riz.
How come you never asked me out?
I'm stupid, I guess.
Dude, see? That Starkiller Riz.
I'm just staying here a while, then. Just swim me.
Wonder what he means by that. I mean, hey, at least we got enough food to be. What the fuck is that?
Ah! God!
Oh my God!
Oh my God! David!
Oh God!
David!
What the hell? Oh, dude, these are the locusts from Jurassic Dominion. I'm just kidding.
Locusts upon the earth.
Oh,
holy shit!
Oh, there's a hole.
No!
No, not her. Oh, yeah, she's dead. I don't know what's happened to her, but she's gone. Oh, she swelled up and damn. Oh my God, this was on fire. This is chaos. Watch it not do anything to her. Maybe she is right. Maybe she's onto something. Dude, a nuke must have went off somewhere somewhat close, relatively close. And then this is the effects of all the radiation.
Dad!
Oh, shoot the f***ing kid. Oh, there you go. Perfect. Perfect. Damn, Fool really took his time to make sure he had the perfect shot. Oh, damn.
Did we get them all?
She was right.
Mm-hmm.
She said that they would come at night.
It's coincidence.
He's
didn't know anything could hurt like this. You gotta end it, okay? At least got that gun, right? Just give me the gun.
Yeah, I can't even imagine the amount of pain he's in. It's looking like Anakin Skywalker right there. The burns look really good, though. Like, prosthetically. The makeup looks really good.
Well, slow down. You can't actually be thinking of doing this.
We have to get out of here. I got my four-wheel drive. It's out there.
No, you're not.
You're talking about leaving?
Should hit the pharmacy first.
Bro, you're not making this.
Look, my Land Cruiser can hold 8 people. I say we drive south as far as the fuel takes us and try to get clear of this mist.
And abandon everyone else?
I mean, not after what happened to Norton and his group.
No. I'm parked half that distance from here.
But who knows how far this mist has spread? It could be the entire eastern seaboard.
Yeah, it could be the whole world for all Mrs. Carmody. Mm. Her very own Jim Jones. I'd like to leave before people start drinking the Kool-Aid.
She's right. Like your people get, the better she's gonna look.
No, I don't buy that. It's obvious she's nuts. Look, a few people...
He's preaching to them right now. By noon, she'll have 4 more. We can start worrying about who she's gonna sacrifice to make it all better.
He's right.
You don't have much faith in humanity, do you?
None whatsoever.
You scare the shit out of them. No more rules. You'll see how primitive they get.
You scare?
As a species, we're fundamentally insane. More than 2 of us in a room, we pick sides and start dreaming up reasons to kill one another.
It's inevitable.
Bill, bring you back some comic books.
I don't want them. Mm-hmm. I want you to stay here.
Oh, thank you.
Just next door.
Daddy, there are things out there. They'll come and eat you up. Daddy, don't go. Oh.
I'll be back and then I'm going to take you home.
I think he'll make it back. I think he'll make it back. I don't know about anyone else that goes with him, though.
You get your ass back in here, for your boy's sake. Where do you think you're going, Mr. David Drayton? Are you so anxious to make your boy an orphan?
My boy is no concern of yours.
Fuck out of my way.
We're gonna bring back some supplies. Also, they're...
Take any chances. If there's any trouble, we'll come straight back here to the supermarket.
Dude, it's gonna snatch you before you even realize there's trouble.
In the first place, this kind of pride and defiance of the...
Shut up, you miserable buzzard.
You old...
Stoning people who piss you off is perfectly okay. They do it in the Bible, don't they? And I got lots of peas.
I like this old lady. Oh my god, you can hear it. This is already trouble. Let's go. We can't see it, so if we hear it, that's... We go back. Oh my god. Wait, why did the grandma come? What the hell? I mean, bro, she's feisty. She'll survive.
Oh god.
Better hope she brought enough peas.
No.
Oh my god, it wrapped them up.
Let's get out of here now.
Ooh.
Ah! 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 Okay.
Where the hell are
you? Oh!
Oh! Let's go! What?
Not the grandma! Not Nana! that was good.
Oh no! Oh god, he's dead! He's dead!
I knew it. I was just about to say it. They're gonna be right there on the glass.
He's of such nightmare proportions. And
I'm so happy the grandma made it though.
That's Joe.
Yeah, Joe died of his burns while you were asleep. He's got him believing she's a psychic. She has a direct line with God.
Woman never shuts up. Like them speeches Castro used to make.
Wait, what?
Expiation!
Like
expiation!
Got him believing.
Welcome to Sesame Street.
Boy hasn't been right since the pharmacy.
Even in 2 days. Not even 2 days.
By the door.
It was your idea. It's your vehicle. It'll be your call.
I'd rather die out there trying than in here waiting.
Honestly, yeah.
I want to talk to the soldiers.
Soldiers? What's that gonna do?
You heard what that MP said at the pharmacy.
He said he was sorry. Wasn't that the word he used?
Sorry. Yeah, that's right.
Where's your friends? I ain't seen them. Not that big a store. It's kind of hard to lose.
I ain't seen...
What do you know about this mist?
I don't know nothing. I got nothing to do with it.
They're not in the store. The only place we haven't looked is the loading dock.
What would they be doing, though?
It's the only place they can be.
What? Unless they left. Disappear. Oh. Oh. Oh.
I didn't think they'd do it. At the pharmacy, and they swore they'd do it. I didn't think they would.
Arrowhead Project, isn't it? Mm. This mist. It's some kind of what? Military fuck up.
It's murder! What was that? Just, I'm stationed up there. I'm not. Most of you people know me, honey.
You stop your chicken shit, woman.
I heard stuff.
Stuff.
How they thought that there were other dimensions. Mm. You know, other worlds. A window.
Oh, that explains a lot.
Open by accident, this other world came spilling through to ours. That's what Donaldson was saying to me right before he killed himself. I didn't understand the half of it.
For what? For going against the will of God. For going against his forbidden... That only God above has any right to.
Stand up, you coward! Hey!
This grocery store is f***ed. Damn. Wow. I'm hurt. I'm so hurt right now. Bro, I would just try and break the glass, so at least if they're gonna do this to me, I'm gonna make sure I do something back at least. Try and break the glass. Damn, RIP. This religion shit's powerful.
Tomorrow.
So, oh my god, we're not sacrificing another.
Just have to wait and see.
So what, her idea is just to sacrifice someone every night? Keep the beast happy and full? Anyone who doesn't believe is being sacrificed. Like, oh my, get the fuck. Like in the beginning, no one believed in anything. Now she has majority of the store believing her. People are scared and they don't know what to do. They just want to believe in something to feel safe. Let's get the fuck out of here, son. We gotta go now.
We'll never leave you again.
Promise you won't let the monsters get me.
I will die before that happens.
It's dawn. Stealing food now?
I'm killing her. I'm sorry. I'm killing her. Get out of my way.
You can't go out. I won't allow it. Haven't I shown that I am his vessel? What's the matter with you?
Ew, why are you drinking warm-ass milk? Why not just drink water? Like, we definitely have water here. It's only been 2 days. That milk is sour as hell by now. I already know it.
Our God, our faith, our values, the blood of human sacrifice must come from them.
Because they don't believe.
You try it.
We want... the boy.
Fuck no. I swear to God, if they sacrifice this boy, I'm gonna turn this movie off. Okay, no, I'm not, but I'll be so fucking hurt.
Kill him! No more!
Waxed. Yeah, you just show if you're willing to kill, they're backing up. Their faith wasn't that strong.
I wouldn't have shot at Dave. Not if there'd been any other way.
That's why is it, thank you.
Okay, then. Let's go!
We gotta go!
My ankle.
Myron!
Ambrose!
I'm not broken.
You broke your ankle? Oh, no.
Jesus.
Ollie. Oh, no, not Ollie, no. Oh. Dude, I like them so much. Oh, well, he had a broken ankle anyway. Grab the gun.
Let me.
Oh no, you grab. Let me. They're not. No, they're not letting him back in.
Are we going?
Yeah.
No.
How many bullets do we have left? Like two.
David, no.
Daddy, no. Yeah, it's not worth it. Okay, it left us alone. Okay, it's chill. Okay, cool. Dude, imagine he was like, I forgot to get gas. What is this 300 music? They all see that they got away, and they're like, damn, I wish I was in there. Oh, they let him back in. Oh, she's dead. Yeah, she's dead. 100%. Oh, damn.
I told her I'd fix it.
She never stood a chance in the house. Damn, that's so sad. Ah, the kids. Ah, we ran out of gas, huh? Damn. Probably not even close to being out of the mist either.
We gave it a good shot.
Yeah.
Nobody could say we didn't.
Nope.
What else could you have done? Ah. Just wait, I guess. Till we get to. You don't have enough bullets. If you're implying that you guys want to off yourselves, I don't think you have enough bullets for all of you. There's five of them, and it's like,
dude, there's five of us.
Someone's gonna have to stay alive. But imagine he shoots his kid, shoots her. That'd be fucked up. Oh, he did it. He did it.
Help!
Yeah. He probably wants to die now. He's probably just gonna run out and just give himself up.
Come on! Come on, come on!
Cap. The lady who left earlier. I'm so f***ing mad right now. Oh, the mist is just suddenly gone now too. Get the fuck out of here. Get the fuck out of here. Dude, I did not. Okay, I didn't see that coming at all. Thought he was just gonna die by the creature, the monster. I didn't think it would. But alright, that was the mist. Dude, I am so pissed right now. I know, I'm hurt, dude. I am so hurt by that ending. I thought a creature was about to get his ass. I mean, dude. That's a devastating ending right there for David. Holy, he thought he had no choice left. There was no other option. Like, I didn't think there was gonna be anything either too. Like, any help or anything. Oh my God, he shot his fucking kid and the girl and the two old people, and he was just gonna let himself be killed by the creature. The actor that played David, amazing. He did such a phenomenal job in this. You could feel the agony he had that after he killed all of them. Hey, I mean, it just shows you the religious lady seemed like a complete psycho. At the end of the day, she had faith. She was gonna believe. So if it was her in that car, they probably would have just waited or whatever, and they probably wouldn't have offed themselves, and then they would have been rescued. That's such bullshit though, how it happened, how the tank pulled up like a minute after he did all that. Oh my God. But it was interesting to see when shit hits the fan, what a bunch of random people in a grocery store, how they'll cope with it. You know, they all coped in their different ways. Yeah, that's the thing about religion. It will get you through a lot of hard times, you know? You always have that faith. You always have hope, you know? I think the lady got a little bit carried away with it though, you know, trying to sacrifice people and shit. But yeah. That was the mist. Comment down below what you thought about this movie down below in the comments. And if you liked the video, like the video. And thanks for watching.